Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Power over Ethernet is unbeatable for convenience, installation costs, and maintenance. This makes it a perfect solution for smart home and building management, as well as in automotive and industrial settings. Today, we'll look at the hardware tools required to add power over Ethernet to your future designs. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. The Skyworks SI3471 Power Sourcing Equipment IC adds power over Ethernet to any project autonomously without the need for a host MCU or processor. It delivers up to 90 watts via one Ethernet port with the IEEE required powered device compliances. When sourcing both power and network connectivity over a single line, robust high-trust connectors are essential. Amphenol Communications shielded Ethernet connectors and cable assemblies come in a high range of bandwidths, current limits, and retention forces. Maxim integrated MAX5996 ICs comply with the IEEE 802 AF/ATBT standard for power over Ethernet systems and provide a number of protections for glitch-free startup, shutdown, and power switching scenarios. TE connectivity SPE IP67 connectors are guaranteed to be safe from dust and water ingress, and feature a single-pair Ethernet configuration that reduces complexity and potential wear damage. They allow high-speed communication and power over data line capabilities up to 50 watts. Power over Ethernet is becoming a standard in many industrial applications, and using the right tools, from power managers to connectors, will help you build robust power over Ethernet systems. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.